to break nucleus into its constituent particles. The minimum energy required to break nucleus into its constituent particles, nucleus, is called as binding energy. So binding energy formula, delta E is equal to delta M C square. If you want to convert into atomic mass unit, then just you know the formula, Z mass of protons plus N mass of neutrons minus mass of the nucleus into C square. That is equal to Z mass of protons plus N mass of neutrons minus mass of the nucleus into, if you remove this, if you can write into one unit of C square, that is equal to one unit into C square, that will use to 931. Is it clear? That means Z mass of proton plus N mass of neutrons minus mass of the nucleus into 931.5 mega electron volt. Is it clear? See, one unit C square is equal to 931 mega electron volt. Let me come out here. One unit C square is equal to one unit C square is equal to 931.5 mega electron volt. Is it clear? I hope you all understand this one. If you have any doubts, you can ask to WhatsApp. I will clarify your doubts. Please copy this one.